kids, welcome back to Best Way to Study. Today we are going to see the process of applying or filling application form for Kcet 2019. Okay, first click on Karnataka Exam Authority Government of India link. Once you type Kcet official website in search engine, you'll be getting the first link as the official website. If you click on that, you'll be having Kcet 2019 notifications and online application. Once you click on it, a new page will be opening. There you can find the notification, and if you want to read out the notification, you can click on this. You can see the e-voucher of internet booklet information for online application, and there is the third link with the name Kcet 2019 online application link, and you can fill the application form only in between 1st February 2019 to 28th February 2019. After 28th February 2019, you'll not be allowed to fill the application form. So click this link with the name Kcet 2019 online application link. So once you click on that, a new page will be opening. There you can see the instructions in both Kannada and English. There you can read the download the information booklet and instructions, and you can download the blank application form to practice yourself. And you can also you also need to keep the scanned photograph of the, and you need to keep the scanned copy of your signature or left third thumb impression, and you should also put the scanned copy of parent signature or parent's left hand thumb impression. Okay, after keeping all these documents and the scanned copies ready, you can make sure that you are ready to fill the application form. Then you must need to click on register, because before applying you must register yourself, otherwise you'll not be allowed to apply. And you can also see the sample application form. Okay, sample blank application form. Once you click on this, there will be the sample application form with the candidate name, father's name, mother's name, date of birth, gender, contact, mobile number, email ID, alternative mobile number, and they'll also ask you the question like, have you appeared for previous set exam, and what is your religion, mother tongue, name of the caste, reservation category you have selected, and caste certificate ID, RD number, and income and caste certificate RD number, annual income of the family, are you claiming reservation article, and few more questions will be asked. And they'll also ask you like, have you ever studied in rural area in Karnataka from 1st to 10th standard, have you studied in Kannada medium from 1st to 10th standard, and are you a son or daughter of Jammu and Kashmiri migrant. All these questions will be asked, and after thoroughly checking out all this, you will also be having a page where you need to give your complete name, address of the school, college, along with the phone number, and you have to also give the class study, year of the study, and passing year and all. And there's a declaration page at last, and finally you'll be having the signature or the guardian sign, your sign, and bank or e-post office name, application fees, and few more details, date of payment and all, and name of the caste and all. Finally, you need to you'll also need to mention in if you are in NCC sports and all. After filling, you need to submit this application form. That's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more videos and notifications. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and all the best for you.